Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about changing wiper blades for the 2013 Mazda 2. But why do we have to change a wiper blade that is damaged, stolen, old, or not working properly? It is very important to keep yourself safe while driving. And if you are looking for the wiper blade replacement size for your 2013 Mazda 2, I have already looked it up. Just check the video description and I will try to leave the info there as well. The wiper blade replacement size for the 2013 Mazda 2 is 24 inches for the driver's side and 14 inches for the passenger side. As you can see, the blade size is different for the driver and for the passenger. So once again, the wiper blade replacement size for the 2013 Mazda 2 is 24 inches for the driver's side and 14 inches for the passenger side. And if your 2013 Mazda 2 uses a different size, or if you know a cheaper place to buy a wiper blade replacement for the 2013 Mazda 2, be sure to leave your comments and let the rest of us know. Don't forget to check the video description for the recent price. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.